Established this college and accredited of this college school. Where we are sitting here, this was a small building known as a manjit, and only these much students and the teachers founded this college in 1947. These are the founders, Bhanumati Tushar Madam, A.V. Davis Madam, K.V. Sahai Sir, M.S. Rao Sir, S.M. Ganguly, Hemen Ganguly, Suresh Prashad and Mr. Ganguly. Next. You know, this is our logo and the vision is the same, Kamsuma Jyotirgam. Ramaya, lead me from darkness to light, and these are the pursuit of academic excellence. I hope you might have already read it, it is re-accreditation. In the beginning, this college was affiliated to Patna University in 1951. Then, Bihar University emerged from Patna University and we were affiliated to in 1957 to Bihar University. Ranchi University established in 1916 and naturally we came within Ranchi University. So we must say that this college is older than Ranchi University ever. UGC recognition we got in 2F and 12 in 1987, and the college was converted from the college teaching UG degree to PG by the UGC. For the first time in whole Jharkhand, it was the first college, first constituent college that we opted for language. We were the first. Sanjay were minority college was the first, and in constituent college we were the first college to opt for it, and we got the result on 3rd May 2001 B class. Then we got the recognition of NAAC PEER for BA teaching of 1 year earlier, it was in 2005. Then we applied for autonomy and autonomous college and CPE also we couldn't get that time, but we got autonomous accepted in over 2011, so we started teaching from 2012. Again, when the NCT started 2 year BA course, then we got again the recognition in 2015. we regularly upload our total data as per government norms, and the latest one is 2015-16, the certificate is there. This is the second cycle. In between, some things happened, we couldn't prepare for the second cycle, so we are late, sorry for it, because there were reasons, and at last, this day has come. Thank you.
Next. So, 2004 was our previous year.
Yeah, and
what was the reason?
In 2011, we had prepared everything, even for CP and for this this one, second cycle. But I was transferred from this college, so I went to another college later on. And so, the professor in charge, she might couldn't take care and another thing. Then I came back. Then I applied for the construction of the new building. As you see, the building was very small there. And all my colleagues told me after the construction is done, then ma'am, you do. So it took 3, 4, 5 years, madam. That's why they reached. So we can't, due to the grade only, this was the temptation that a building should be there properly. That's why. They requested and I agreed. And this is our structure of GB. Dr. K.K. Nag, he was the first chancellor of 3 universities in Bihar and Jharkhand, and is a famous environmentalist here. He is the chairperson of our green audit. So under him, it runs everything. Right now, I'm sorry to say, he won't be able to join our lunch because he's off station. He has some Delhi or some
United. You can skip this line.
Yeah, I think you have seen it. I have sent it. Then Rajiv Chatterjee, one thing is, 1 minute. The university representative S.C. Gupta, he has retired. So he will be coming here. Seema Seema, she was not able to come from Kerala. She is our UGC nominee representative. So she will proceed on here. Next. This is the management structure of the statutory body. You know, Board of Studies gets approval from Academic Council for academic things, then goes to GB, like everywhere. Then there is one unit of examination cell, quite separate in the left wing. It is completely examination section, and the finance committee and IQAC for all overall development. It is very functional IQAC. We decide according to it. Next. This is the day-to-day management. For day-to-day management, I have been authorized to do everything. Academic members with heads of the departments and deans and other faculty members. For examination, there is controller of examination, deputy controller of examination, there is a whole team of data interpreter and everybody, they report to me. And their extracurricular, there are lots of directory. Natika Nukbula Vijay, madam, she will give all the fees to them.
Not now.
So there is a directory everywhere, every year we publish directory.
Printed booklet and distribute among the students and teachers also. So they see what are the committees, to whom they should go with the phone number of the faculty. The financial members, my attorneys are dealt with the bursar and the government. And here they don't like the bursar also.
Is there any ceiling?
Hmm?
Is there any ceiling? Or every check has to be signed by both?
Both.
Every check?
Both. Anything.
Even less than 1,000?
Huh. As per the university rule. Hmm. Even the hostel is running, the bursar 1, we get 2 bursars, bursar 1, bursar 2. For even hostel is running and maintenance is doing, that is also signed by the bursar 1 and myself. And the other expenditure, and we don't have any financial autonomy. All the fees, all the revenues, go to account there, that is dealt by the registrar and the finance of the university. We write to them, we need this much as per the budget and the amount, and they release this amount.
No,
and then we can
I'm do sorry,
you are now an autonomous college.
After, no financial autonomy, madam. This is because we are constituent autonomous college. Constituent, not private. So we are under the control of the university. It is up to them. But for the last 1-2 years, they are giving much money for NAAC preparation or all those things we are looking at. And then the government is giving money. The salary, the area, the development work, the rupee fund got from UGC also, from government also, from MLA also, MP also. And for administrative support, the routine work, whether class are going or not, or everything, whether cleanliness is there. I have 2 professors in charge. He is a vice principal at both blocks. One is Professor Meena Sahib and one is Meena. Nothing belongs to this arts block and for the science block. Next. The total land area is 12.35 acres. This where we are sitting is 2.10 or 15, and that science block, that is 10.10, something like this. The science and commerce block campus areas is 10.10 and the arts block is 2.25. Arts block built up area is this much. 6,944.60 square meters, and science and commerce block building there is 13,500. Still, the construction work is going on. The auditorium was here, but it was old. It has been demolished. The construction work has been started, and the staff quarter is being going to be renovated. This arts block, old building, has started renovation. Science block, the government has given 13 crore to us as per my project. I sent the master plan, and they have planned. One lift is being installed by them here. So these are the buildings, old building, new building, arts block, staff quarter. You might have seen because I have put it in the SSR also, the names of them. Just for to look at classrooms in new building, this one we have for two YouTube, two videographers, one for 10 plus 1 for
10. Two. So I have lost.
Right side.
It was not in a shape. It was in the shabby condition, not good condition. So it has been demolished, and about the with the amount of 4 crore, well furnished for the term of 675 stories has been realized. Yes.
So presently you don't have an auditorium?
No, there is one in science block. We have everything two for both the students. If they want to organize there, if want to organize there.
It how will be far is it? How far is it from here?
Just there was a chalk, you might have seen.
Five minutes.
Jam is not 5 minutes. Within 5 minutes we go there.
Five minutes.
Okay. There are 6 or 7 buildings or malls in between and we can.
Next. This is the new building as you show, and that is it is also going to be renovated. This was earlier I got Women's Studies Center. Now it is over, and it was the university took it from me, and I will say they grabbed it. I was talking to you, and but we use it as remedial coaching classes, tutorial classes. Now it is also going to be renovated. And now this is the hostel of the science block, and this is the playground. Next, this is science block building. It was constructed in 1975. Right now renovation work is also going there from the government. Bhavan Nirman Nigam does everything, and the right side is separate vocational building where FOD and CND is functioning there. Are functioning there. The below left side is B.Ed building, and this is our wooden indoor court that we fund we got from UGC for sports infrastructure development, and now we are using it, madam, as multi-purpose hall. Because the games, it goes on not daily, so sometimes when we have to use some program, we conduct it.
This wooden court, and if you are using it for multi-purpose,
we were so concerned about it. So carpeting.
You use only the specific shoe.
Yeah, we take it outside, and the carpet is there. Yes, sir, it is there. And this was also.
So there are table tennis. What are the games?
Table tennis.
Yes.
And this, the trial and everything, tournament at all was due to this one. So this is our. Next, this is a band. It is our branch, Ranchi Women's College branch, in the campus for us. It is since long, left side. The right side is our playground. It is in the science block. This band is also in the science block. And this is the gym. It was also done with the help of the UGC fund, this gym. And this is the spectators gallery in that ground. It was also done from the UGC fund. Next. These are the programs, 48 programs we have. After we submitted the SSR, I think 3 have been added. One was yoga that we started after submission in the classes. It was approved by the university also, the
UG
course.
Program. It's a UG program?
Certificate. The university has asked us to start PG program in yoga now. In all the colleges, but we have certificate, we have started, and it was approved by our academic council, university's academic council, and university GB. If any program we start, it is to be approved by the academic council and GB of the university. So it takes 6 months or 1 year. Besides it, 2 PG vocational courses this year we have started in fashion designing on the demand of the students, and clinical nutrition and dietetics. That is very much in demand, and almost all hospitals, not only Ranchi of Jharkhand, where we go, we find our students, they get job there immediately. So it is need based also.
These are now started from this
session, July.
All the 3 yoga and these.
No, July is when yoga started last year. After Shafa, that was the
started in January. It started in January 2017. Mm-hmm. It's a 6 months UGC.
Allotted by the university. They allotted. Yes, 6.
And besides, all colleges, that all the girls should be trained in martial arts. So we took the help of ACP and there is one IG Priya Dubey, because they have the trained persons. So we connected them, and luckily one of our alumni, APS Sandhya Mehta, was in the charge of this one, and she sent 5-6 trainers every day. They come here and they train martial art, kata, martial art, everything they have been trained. And Dr. Sushma Das Guru, Lieutenant Sushma Das Guru, who was our NCC officer, she was trained. She is taking care of all these things. So now the student, but this is not a course. This is training for the students, every student. So they are being trained everywhere. Later on, if you can have the time, I can show you the videos. So these are, madam, these are the PG, 10 PG from early. These two have been added this year. Undergraduate self-financing, there are 6. Biotechnology, computer application, information technology, business admission, clinical nutrition, tactics and fashion designing. And the girls of fashion designing have done this Fulkari, this one Fulkari, na? The
quality
one. And they have done in their own way. So they do it, they train it. And there is one professional BA course, 2 years from NCT College. These are the certificate course. In 2013, we signed MOU with TIS, Tata Institute of Social Science, because under NUSST. And they were giving the certificate courses of these 7. About 300 some every year students are registered. But I think 150 or 160, they continue. And they get the result also. So they are getting 2 degrees, one from the Ranchi University of BA, BSc, BCom, and one from the Tata Institute Social Science certificate. These certificates, they carry on this. So this year, it was continued till last year. This year the government has taken it, this responsibility as Kaushal Vikas, under Kaushal Vikas. And now on 16th, they launched the first this pilot program in our college here. And we are going to do it again for the next 5 years. No. Even it was under NUCC, the students didn't have to pay anything. Everything was, we got the trainers, motivators from Tata Institute of Social Sciences. They are. They trained as motivator my 11 teachers here also. And this time, the government has done the MOU. They will pay to TIS. And out of that, 15% for the using the venue of the college. And some 10% something for the electricity. This will give to our this college, our college. So we are not going, we are getting incentive. They are getting free, our students are getting free. As per the government policy, this is there. Earlier we had done at ourselves, since 2013. One certificate course, as I told, yoga is there from the college side. So it is paid, this is paid. 330, earlier they used to take 50 or 60, madam. But they, all of them couldn't continue. And I must say with pride, that 3 or 4 colleges in Ranchi, and this yoga course is paid. And this yoga course is not for our student only. We have decided and we are implementing the ladies of suburb area down there, our passed on to students, alumni also can come. And this time government has also given instruction that these certificate courses should be for free for all those who are willing, girls only, who are willing to come, passed out, failed, plucked, discontinued, like this, or ladies from
these courses are
1 and then 3 to 6, 2 times a week.
So 10 to 1 means the regular students cannot take.
That's why for the morning hour, no, from 10 to 11 they give, then they go for the classes, and from 11 to 1 other students go, and in the 3
they
to 6
they take it
in the classes for like this. And besides it, and competitive examinations, and every year 20, 30, 40 students join bank services, either provision officer, or clerk, or something like that. So that is our innovative effort for the students. Next. This is undergraduate. Honors. We have honors courses. In Bengali, this is alphabetically, Bengali, Botany, Chemistry, 3 years course. And choice-based credit system have been implemented in PG. And we are going to implement it from the next year, because we have to prepare something for about some courses. So, in computer economics, English, geography, Hindi, history, home science, mathematics, music, philosophy, physics, political science, psychology, Sanskrit, sociology, Urdu, geology, and there is tribal regional languages, the local languages here. These are Nagpuri, Mundari, Kortha, Kurmali, Panchparaniya. We had Kuduk also, you might be knowing Kuduk. But nowadays, we have no teacher of Kuduk. So we have stopped it. When we will get the teacher, we will start.
So you have students for all?
It is 40-40.
40-40.
Yeah. But never fails.
There is no.
The same very situation in Sanskrit also, madam, these days. Mm-hmm. Philosophy and Sanskrit also. The students are decreasing.
Why?
We have a state government reservation policy according to which 26% have been seats have been in each class, have been reserved for the scheduled tribes. 10% for scheduled caste. And for OBC, 8% for BC1 and 6% for BC2 and 50% open for all, merit. Be it a SC, OP, general, anything. So this is the social profile. The SC is the left side, 14. It was better. Then it was almost same. But last year, it was decreased. What is the reason? I don't know. Maybe they are going outside or something, but it has been decreased. This is honestly my opinion. This is the ST. ST is almost very high. Even in our general seat, merit seat, they grab so many seats. They are very good at the studies.
And UG courses, they are business economics.
That for competitive examination, everybody is running after that. Mm-hmm. History, economics, and politics.
Not sociology.
Sociology was also, but nowadays I have lost that note.
And English?
English and geology. Geology, English, commerce is hot cake. 90% goes the geology and English and?
MA in English.
English also. PG English also, UG English also. And geology also. And commerce also. Commerce. That's why we increase the seat. Nowadays there is one good thing. The government has given the instruction for GER, gross enrollment ratio. So take admission, don't return anybody, take the admission. So you make for arrangement for the second shift, two sections. I will give you net qualified teachers, and they are giving us net qualified teachers. So last time we started it, we got 4 lakh because only 17 teachers we started. Where there are sanction posts are not filled up properly, we appoint that net qualified teachers according to the list prepared by the university. But we have an instruction that we have to take ST first, teacher, then ST, then OBC, then
general. And how much are they paid?
Billing is there for all of them.
That list is approved by the university. Mm-hmm. These temporary teachers also list is approved by the university. Huh.
The list is there if you want to arrange.
No, it's approved by the university.
Yes, yes, they sent it. They prepared it.
Okay.
Actually, they conducted interview and then they prepared the list and they sent it.
Okay.
And our BA teachers, they are getting almost 40,000 per month, mm-hmm. all 16 teachers. And in our vocational courses, there are 6 vocational courses, they are getting 20,000 or 25,000 per month fixed. This is in next. This is the number of students. SC 669 ST, this one OBC General 7909, and the number of teachers, permanent teacher, 89 we have, our sanctioned seat is 119.
That there is 25% reservation for tribal students.
Hmm?
25% reservation for tribal students, is it?
26.
That is included in this figure, that is SC to OBC?
Yes.
This one is
included.
ST is a tribal
Scheduled
tribe.
Right.
That is 36%. SC is 10% reservation. So tribal people.
Now this is the number of teachers.
They have a lot of students applying and with very good percentages.
And this is the number of teachers, permanent teacher 89, and full time contractual teacher in vocational courses B8, they are 31. They are being paid fixed 25,000 and 30,000, 40,000. And these are the guest faculty that we have hired, net qualified also and retired teacher also, these 35 include. So the total number is 155. Our sanction post was 119. We have tried to appoint them to make up this and even more, because in the PG courses, where PG is running, the sanction seats are lesser. So if the head is telling, we are appointing them on their recommendation. So that the study may go on, the teaching learning may go on smoothly. So the teacher and student ratio accordingly is 1 to 51.
Yeah, so this student teacher ratio 1:51 is for overall or for UG?
Overall.
UG and UG.
UG. According to 7909. That if we can calculate that.
The recommendation for STR for UG and PG would be different.
No, same.
Same.
same reservation policy.
This is similarly, but no appointment has been made. We are autonomous college. We have the power to appoint persons for the examination and autonomy. So we have the appointment for the lecturer. We are doing all these things. So permanent are 39 and 30 grade 4, 59. In temporary contractual 22, 21. So altogether we are 102 in the college. Next. Waiting for the grade of the NAAC, then they will do something. So we are waiting for it. And development of infrastructure as per university level, we want to it. Because then we have plenty of land in science block. Here we are going to construct more things. Here we are going to construct more. So we are, this is also it. I must introduce Radhik Chadha, he is a member of GB also, madam. And he is in IQSE also. And he helps us in all these projects. Everything has been done by him. Next. This is in of last 1 year, the salient features what we did, NAAC workshop. We conducted, I myself conducted NAAC workshop for all the colleges of this place, Ranchi University only. They came. Then we conducted a book fair on the campus of Science Block of 10 days. Because the students book fair is conducted it, and the girls, they hesitate in going to other places. So I decided, I took the help of two persons, two sponsored, and I conducted in our campus. This is a new thing. And martial art training, as you told you, yoga training, and Basant also. The girls of my college are very good in cultural program. They win prizes at youth festival also, journal and etc. And the madam, governor, madam loaded this. And one day we started the workshop and I told, while we were teaching and getting it downloaded, I told one student, just put. And within 5 minutes, you can't believe, some policemen came in the hall, that hall was there. So what happened, I said, sorry, it is just for a trial, and it was to convince the girls, if you are in trouble, the police will come. And the police, traffic SP and the general police, they are very supportive to us. So it has been done for? Traffic rule is done by the traffic SSP of this area. He comes here and there is a mall here. He told him and we distributed helmets to all of the students who are coming who don't have the helmet. Still two boxes haven't kept and we distributed it in class and we trained them. Then youth exchange program. One BBA department did it this year. They went to Pune Management of Institute and their group came here and they took this time here. They went for 3 days there and they also came for 3 days. Then cashless transaction workshops were done because government has announced for cashless. There was Sahaj Yogdhara, my vice chancellor told me there is a group too who is coming to Ranchi and they are interested to give their cultural and they want for mental peace and art of living through Sahaj Yogdhara and they will present their cultural program so to motivate the students. So he asked me among all the 30-40 colleges of Ranchi University, he asked me and we conducted it. You will see the picture of that one and they excellently well and it inculcated our traditional values and art of living and everything in our students also, so we can in that one. Youth exchange program, invitation to foreign delegates. Another foreign delegate, one member was invited from USA, from fashion design. To the university, I told him, every revenue will go. When I sell newspapers, it will go to that. I mean, if somebody is giving some money to the college or anything wants to help, it will go to the college. Then we write that there was this person and you just gave me the invitation.
This is a very great
invitation.
The government is very supportive this time. They are giving so many. I told you 13 crore they have given and the construction work is going well. Bhavan Nirman Nigam. But university is also supportive for last 6 months or 1 year. They are also giving us some things. And we are getting funds from Rus. Our teachers, we have started teaching. And then he told one day in a function, hey, this is not for you, this is for the colleges also. And then I sent the bills, so I got 4 lakh right now. So, but it is being done, this is the policy here. Then we can get general.
After you have given it to general category, if some SC students show up, what you will do?
Pardon, sir?
No, if the SC seats are not filled, and you are given it to general category?
We don't give direct to them. We just again call in the newspapers. Some SC seats are vacant, some ST seats are vacant. If you want to apply again after that supplementary exemption, they come. And if still it is vacant, then we give to the SST vice versa. If there is no candidate in the list, then we give to OBC, BC1 and BC2. And still if there are no candidates, but it, rarely it happens because the seats are filled by the OBC.
Your accretion lists are drawn once or repeat?
No, repeatedly, sir.
Repeatedly. My question then is, in case you have given it to general category, and after some time, an ST comes
up. I would like to clear this point. I have understood your point. There are no more forms. The forms that have been applied.
One or two or some comes. So we give chance to them also if SC is still, because we have the liberty. The principal has been given liberty from the academic council also, our also and university also, to increase 5% seat in such cases. We have taken the approval from them in such cases.
That's what, in our state, SC seats are not filled.
You have to fill it, but when they come,
if an SC student has also the same merit of a general candidate,
then it comes in merit. But if she is below poverty line, she gets the benefit of fee exemption. And besides these, we have some other categories. These are sanctioned seats. Again,
we are overhauling the old building. Then in the front, we have
that plan. I will tell them, sir.
When I entered, there is a lot of parking problems here. So we are putting the entrance below the ground. Above, we have a nice plaza.
Within the plan.
And on one corner, we'll have a student's center and a cafeteria. But you will not see vehicles going all over the place. The road straight below, under 2 meters. So the front campus will look totally changed in 3-4 months. And in the science block, we are working in the student section, cafeteria, then we are working on the entrance block,
visitor's lounge.
So those things have all started now.
He's a civil engineer?
I'm an architect.
I'm my own consultant. I'm also a professor.
He was helpful in getting the DPR made, and getting the sanctioned by the Jharkhand government.
Thank you. This is yoga certificate course. Next. This is youth exchange program of two teams. Yes. This is the placement chart. Which year, which company in 2013, one company came for 3, and 14, 15, 16, which is gradually increasing.
What is the CTC?
University also.
And all semester I've got 3 theory paper and 1 practical paper. And in the last semester we have 2 theory, and out of that one is the core courses. Mm-hmm. Everyone has got mm-hmm. one is the elective course, and one is project, and one is the practical. So we have 2 practical oriented courses in the last semester.
Awesome.
So totally, how many electives do they take? They take only 1 specialization they take, and they will choose the paper from those specializations.
That is university given by the
electives. Electives are 4 electives.
Mm, they have been the university is given from electives. Next time they are going to change.
So out of 4 they have to take 1.
No, yeah.
4 papers are there. Like first semester they have got 3 theory paper. Out of that, 1 is the foundation course. All courses, 2 are the core courses, 1 is the core practical. Second semester we have got 2 core courses, 1 elective theory and 1 practical core courses. Theory is 1 elective there. Then in the second semester we have got 1 elective and third semester also 1 elective, fourth semester 2 electives.
Okay, madam, please tell me.
Of curriculum of your UG courses?
Generalized. We major, we go everywhere. If some department wants it to change, or a lot of want to go
generally science subjects or social science subjects? Generally,
these course reasons are made by the science
books
like home science change, history incorporated Gandhian thoughts or something, some portion of the have learned like this, and other subjects also, science also. Students are in the final year, they fill it, they put it. We take the feedback from the alumni also and from these stakeholders also, societies and the points that we do need. And the admission system is there, and I have already told about the admissions. Next. Cutting to the students'
Yes.
Next. Teaching learning process. We have started teaching for the last 3 or 4 years through LCD projectors and smart class. Smart class we have started from last year. LCD projectors are since long. We have altogether 7 LCD projectors in the college and 7 smart classes. One is there and 6 is there. And every teacher is. In even Hindi, Godan, they show it first, then they talk. In English also, in all those things, they show it. Geography, they are using it every week, 2 or 3 classes there. Next, in the library, and all the teachers are being member. Excel has started on 16th from this. Persons are, not 72, 100% post, PhDs. And in the profile, we have corrected it, sir, it is there. And the college has appointed, the teachers was there already, how many net qualified, how many contractual is there. And permanent faculty members are appointed by JPSC here, and on the instruction of the government, we don't have that power. Only contractual, they can do it as per the list of the university. And computer literacy, TOT, it is being done. And women's studies, our 5 or 6 teachers have been trained in women managers in higher education under TUT, Kalyan University, Rao Kela, BHU also, we have been there, Puru Chitra, they have been there. Next. Net qualified, I told ki they are there. Recharge, teacher recharge programs through refresher on intersection seminar conference, it is going on. Interdisciplinary program, biotechnology is done by botany. Those who can do, like there was a seminar done by green audit, geography, botany, chemistry. Next. Evaluation process is going on here, as I told you.
Results are declared by you all only. How many days?
If the teacher who is examining and doesn't return on time, then we
automation
is there. And the barcoded answer sheets are there.
Digitized.
Yes.
Digitally
yes. And we support students. Suppose some student has got the result. And says not
examinations, levels, and the question papers are prepared yourself or by the university?
No, we send it to the other universities. The subsidiary are settled in the Ranchi from the teachers of Ranchi University, but others are the honors papers are sent to other Vinoba Pak University, Kolhan University.
Honors degree is given or passports?
Honors. We don't have passports. Earlier we had
honors. And honors is decided at the first semester or the fifth semester?
The final. Final exam? No, the course is syllabus through.
All semesters. No, English semester.
The
6 semesters.
After 6 semesters, the result is decided for including only on the subjects, not subsidy.
No.
Result is
what you want to. I am saying a student is opting for 3 subjects. Economics, political science, and sociology.
Right?
So which is her
honors subject? Suppose she opts for economics, yeah. She has a 2 subsidy. Yeah. So economics honors papers has more papers, that and that only honors is counted in the honors thing. The subsidy marks are not counted.
It means honors is decided at the first semester.
There. And some students come to me that I am not popping up with.
It means some of the
languages
as examples of the honors and like this.
Yes, like that. From day one, they know I am this honors, I have these 2 subs.
Yes.
Yeah. I didn't get to
it. At the time of applying also, they apply in 6, 2 or 3 and in whichever one they get. Next. Student performance learning outcomes are effective. The dropout rate is very good, very lesser here because the mentor-mentee system is in practice. And the group of students are with the teachers, they take care, personal cares also,
And we have some case studies. I have mentioned in SSR also that how we helped it in some very typical situations. We allotted hostel for them, special care, and they are continuing, otherwise they could have gone. That's why drop rate is very less. Special care is here. Next. Research consultancy and accession. The research cell is there. But some
seven
of the
research guides are there in the college.
Yes. Yeah. But they have to get registration at the university.
University.
As per university. Yeah. But they are teaching and the numbers is there. The profile is ready. How many teachers are the guides and how many students are registered. And last year university gave me the recognition of the research center also. And we have made a separate room for research center with 5 computers, Wi-Fi, everything, printer for their supporting them. So they can go near, it is adjacent to the library, they can continue their research.
This is called, is it their research supervisors or not?
The coursework is very essential, so they call their students also and they do here.
The coursework classes are run in
the coursework is run in the PG.
But they come here also for support of library and all those things because the teacher belongs to my college. So we have given this in particular. You can call them if they want some support from the computer, literature, Wi-Fi or books, they can use.
Your teachers take students from outside also for PhD.
Yes.
Not only
yes.
Your students.
No. Anywhere. From anywhere they come.
From anywhere.
It can be a male or a female.
Limits have been set by the university for professors and for leaders and people.
Okay. Next.
Next. And these are we have done the collaboration for our research works. In the last line, I am with Tata Steel Company, Ghato, Vishnu, Garu, BIT, Mishra, Mekan Raji.
How do they help you?
They go for labs, for testing, for books, for library, for the Tassar, FDNCND, they go there. Usha Martin, the students of CE and IT go there. For on the job training, they go there. In vacations, they go for the training. They help support us.
They do the work there.
And two teachers, they took the sabbatical leave. Smita Linda went to Nehu, and one music, she has gone to Bhagalpur University. The former took sabbatical leave of 2 years, and she came back, completed, and she is still on sabbatical leave.
There is provision of
Is it there in Central University?
It is there in Central University.
Okay, Central University has it.
Yeah. Next.
10 minor research projects and 1 major research project sanctioned by UGC worth 29,57,000.
During this last 5 last years?
Yes.
During the last 5 years.
Next, we have this research facility, about 37 faculty members of 17 departments. They are supervisors. One research center is there, as I already told you, the university has given the recognition letter also. Implement is there, Wi-Fi is there, in both blocks Wi-Fi of 3 types. We have the Geo also, we have the Basin also. So for Wi-Fi and
UG teachers can also become research supervisors?
Yes.
UG teachers?
Yes. Yeah, they can do it. Here they can do it. Yes, we can do it.
But the department should get recognition, The department should get recognition.
Department, PG department?
No, UG department.
Teachers can get recognition.
Not the department, the individual teachers.
Individual teachers.
Because university is the controlling one. They take an entrance exam for the PhD.
And the number of teachers on the board of studies of university.
People selected, then they select the guys.
Next.
The students are allowed to attend seminars. So does the college facilitate them in any way?
Suppose Ranchi University, any department is conducting something and they give invitation that they are on any subject, economics or even ATI, the government training center. The whole students, teachers that go there and give two or attendance for them.
Suppose it is outside Ranchi.
Outside.
Then
they go.
You pay them.
Yes. For science congress also we pay.
We support them.
It is in the fees too. For excursion, it is in the fees. Next. 37, as I told
you,
babies, that is via university.
Via university. We send you to the university, they go on this, all these things, then they send.
We have to, so much students are going, and you guys will see the students attend seminar. They are research scholars or they are
UG students also can.
Just to make anyone who is interested in it. They should join, go and attend and see how to go for it. That's why they send.
Can you send, give us some data that how many students have attended, how many seminars in last year?
Yeah, sure.
Because these are general statements.
Yeah, I will say. In departments also you can ask, they will give you in department. Even if it's this thing, they will give you that. They have prepared it.
The data is there, in the hard copy.
So but they will give in the departments also. They have prepared. This is the research publications and awards, madam. Our 13 teachers, they have been on this one, Google Research Scholar site, you can get it. But I have also got printed. Latika hai na, Google is there? This is also. So these are there, the Google search. I am NSS program official. She got National Young Leaders Awards in 2017. And myself, I got some awards. I'm the member of Ranchi University. We saw general counseling also, senate members, syndicate members, some of the teachers. One of my teachers was senate member till last year. Next.
Many of your teachers are in the BOS of the university?
So many. In other autonomous colleges also and university also. I think 10 to 12 they are. Consultancy. There is one deep Sikha madam. And this year they are doing adjusted board mail also. So every year, they invite our teachers of C&D and the students. Actually, the mentally retarded, differently abled students, they are in an NGO, the central government. And they conduct sports and so many programs, and they invite my students for 3-4 days. And they prepare their diet chart. In turn, they gave a very minimum, but they gave the amount. We don't take that amount from them, neither from the teachers, nor the because it's very minimum amount. But we are happy that they are being paid, that they are something. Deep Shikha. Even they are inviting for the program Deep Shikha. Right now also the mail has come. And some faculty members of psychology department, they police department, when they go for any appointment, they call. Every time they call.
You have a very good rapport with the civic administration.
Yes. They support us. Every month, the local administration.
Any professional consultancy is there by the college?
Yes.
How much have you earned through that?
No, we have not taken any amount because the amount they get.
No. That is not consultancy.
It's not consultancy.
That is not consultancy.
You may tell, but they know. But they are asked. Next.
Okay, next.
This is the extension activities and institutional social responsibility. Why we will be going there, madam? We will show you that they have this
three NSS units.
Yeah. Three NSS, 100 each. They are doing excellently well.
And NCC?
NCC is there, one unit. Lieutenant Sushma Das Guru was there, but there is an age limit in the NCC. So she has obtained that age. So next one has been appointed as peer technical. She will go on training also. They adopt villages and some areas every year. And the most important thing is, on the recommendation of my team, a report we sent to the DC, everyone, in one area that was slum area here, Hatma Basti, there was a school, primary and middle school, but no, it was closed, no teacher was there. And there were no hospitals or health checkup point. We wrote the department library also, total 40 CCTV cameras are there, arts block, science block. And this is new biometric attendance is going on for the last 2-3 years.
What time do they come in the morning?
It's our colleges from 10:30 to 4:30.
10:30 to 4:30.
And they can do the attendance by 11:30.
This is for the staff or?
Everyone. I too, my teachers also. Not students. We can't do for the students because 7,000 students are there, madam. They will be in the line for this one.
So how many machines you have?
Huh?
How many machines?
Three machines are there. One is here, two are there. For vocational separate, for common separate.
Yes. Next.
Maintenance is done.
AMC is there.
AMC is done. 3-4 for the electric thing, for the CCTV, and for all those things. Computers also. AMC is done. It is for the last so many years. Next, students mentoring is done as I told you and in some cases. And every year the credit goes to him on one of my staff and one the teacher.
they encourage the students, because online e-kalyan form are filled up by the government, and most of them were not available. 2 years back they were not available, but these people helped them, and last year we got this amount. That is 2,34,7,00,000 scholarship was given by the government. The data is already there, to 3,272
OBC, SC. They helped the students
for we invite all my computer operators of the college in that reading room and here, and they train them and they teach them, because they can't teach themselves. Next. Parent teacher meetings are conducted at intervals, and all the one new thing he has done, telegram, college telegram. Any news, any information, result, he sends to all my students, 7,900 students, through telegram. They need not come to see the website or the notice board. To teachers also, they get on their mobile telegram. He has evolved this.
So the telegram is
the permanent stuff or
no, he is contractual.
The
university has allowed a system administration. 4-5 years back, when we went for the automation, we requested them for this post and they allowed it. Now
all the information students are getting on their smartphones.
Most of them, even the BPL students are having. One BPL student is carrying one laptop also. I saw that. I asked him how, and he told my fiancé has given. Next. 65% UGC students move to PG courses, 1% PG students join MPhil. MPhil is not very popular here, and 2% for PhD. When students are enrolled in various courses because it's generally evaluated by the mid-semester, which is assignment
given us.
Next. Participation, being all the students of the committees, encourage them. Next. Financial management, as I told, we take money from everyone. The Roosa gives us, the government gives us, from MLA, MP, the local.
The college, the faculty members, if they want to do PhD, they don't give any seed money or something like
that. That is no provision of this seed. The university doesn't allow it. It had also no provision. For participation,
how often does IQAC meet?
Madam, it happens sometimes 5 or 6 times in the year, because exigency appears for this. Like this, a NAAC meeting was going on, so we have to include all at the IQAC for the decisions, for the proposals, inviting for IDP, RUSA IDP, Institutional Development Plan. Next. Jharkhand Cricket Association selected Ranchi Women's College as the center place of women being of Jharkhand Cricket Association, and they have nominated me as the vice president. So all the tournaments of women cricket of Jharkhand is conducting in Ranchi. This is a good thing. So my students are also over there. Next, best practices. So, should I read up? Everything is the same thing, madam.
Yeah.
Next.
Anyway, you will give us a copy of this.
Yeah. Like tea or coffee? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Two questions I have.
Yeah.
One is that delay in the second phase of NAAC assessment. You were not there.
We have already prepared, submitted something 11th, then I was transferred. When I came back again to this college, then I again told we should continue. By that time, I had applied for this building and some buildings. We got the fund of 2 crore something. It started construction. So my colleagues told me, if you invite the NAAC,
after the construction. Mm-hmm. It was completed in 14 or 15 December, no? 15 December. Mm-hmm. Then this was the
electricity, sports and you could have put some in your SSR also, because an idea so of
By that time we couldn't do it, but later on when I submitted it, so I told them that I will show them my supplementary and hard copy. Then I could prepare it, sorry, later on. This is the reason.
There is computer lab here in the arts.
Computer lab is here, there in the library. There is a 20.
How many computers are there?
20 is for the surfing. And for staff working is different.
Students also use
that 20 is for the students. There is 5 for teachers in that research center. And there are BBL lab, computer lab, computer lab of computer science, and of EME. Information technology separate computer lab, BBA separate computer.
That is the science
block. And for everyone who wants to, even faculty, some of the faculty go for the learning. Computer literacy, there are a small lab for anyone who wants to see. If they want the total course, they have to pay 1,000 rupees, Sangeeta, something.
Totally, how many computers do you have?
Total?
125 are here and rest of them are in the science lab.
More earlier, madam. In office, in every office, it is there. In examination, it is here, it is. In all departments, laptops are there.
They are members of the IQAC.
They are members yes. of the IQAC. He is a college doctor also. I told him member of IQAC. And she is Dr. Icha Burke. She is a member from the society. We have to say she passed on from
IQAC. And she is an alumni also. She is the president of the alumni association.
So as per norm, she is also madam. Dr. Icha
Burke. As IQAC member, she is present. Because you have to.
Please sit.
And she conducted a very large.
I am from the forest department.
In commerce, we distribute because the number is very much, sir. And it.
No, I'm asking whether
it's single. Yes, single.
It's a single
batch. So, madam, you have mentioned you want to make this a women's university in future. Do you have any specific plans for that? For that women's university?
I have that plan.
Is there any women's university in the state?
Yes. In the state Jharkhand, it is there.
Is there?
It is there in Jamshedpur. Jamshedpur Women's College has been announced into a. And another university has been in Ranchi College. The RUSA and government has declared for the university. Now they ask proposal from me. I am the third one to submit it.
That's right.
And I have decided to, first of all, for the construction, 7-story or 8-story constructions everywhere, separate departments, every department should be separate, not like this. And office. And for new subjects, it is different staff of some departments in some philosophy, PRL, it is there.
No,
but
no,
some
of them to the future.
In future, it will be separate one, like university. Yeah. Like university. Separate department, separate staff room, separate common room for all the students. We are trying.
We also have an academic plan for the university.
I am intending to go for some new subjects also. New relevant courses, as he asked about that one.
And I should have integrated course of 5 years.
I have not planned, but I am just thinking.
Like physics and anything.
But it is
not.
And
in
the last NAAC also, you suggested something.
Lots of suggestions. The compliance is done, it is also ready. If you want to.
You have a copy of that compliance.
Yes, it is also ready, madam.
One thing I want to know about the student diversity, that are you going to attract some students from the other states?
West Bengal, they come from the West Bengal. For fashion designing and some subjects, we have some students from Lucknow also, madam. They come here also.
Only perhaps this is 5% or 4%.
Very few.
So how many students are there for fashion designing totally? This year?
60. About 60 they are there in one year.
60. All the 60
for this professional last year, 1 year.
No, 3 years.
It's a UG 3 years.
Last
time I had to get permission from the Vice Chancellor to enhance seats in CMD and everything. Because they were coming in demanding for this. Then I wrote application and they came out.
Any other colleges in Ranchi offer this fashion design?
Yeah, Marwadi.
How many colleges are there?
15 under Ranchi University, and there are 3 autonomous, Ranchi College, our college and
private, affiliated and autonomous.
They are all autonomous.
Minority colleges,
they are all autonomous. They are also autonomous.
3 are autonomous, madam. Marwadi College is autonomous, constituent college like us, Ranchi College is not.
So Marwadi population is there in Ranchi?
No, not Marwadi population, actually it was founded. When
Now we have a few coal mines like in Jharia, Jharkhand area, where there have been availability of coal bed methane being eco-friendly, and because we want to have more fuel availabilities. Our students went to CMPTI and there they frequented with, it's in CMPTI Ranchi itself, is the headquarters here in Ranchi, where there is project going on CBM, that is coal bed methane, especially in the Jharia district, where already coal mines are there. So the students went and had an analysis done, the parameters they collected and what's the scope of CBM in Jharia.
How many students are there in PG 4 semester?
How many students are there?
PG 4 semester this is.
Yeah.
Parameters, madam, you check with both.
In CBM. What's the percentage of, what's the feasibility of, because it's an initiation stage. So what's the feasibility of coal bed methane there in and around Jharkhand? That's the parameters they worked on. And basically instrumentation too. What are the different instruments involved in finding out the percentage of CBM around coal fields, existing coal mines? Thank you, sir.
In BIT, there is a
laboratory where they store solar energy in form of storage cells, and they have shown applications which students have. So they have done some experiments over there, and we have some projects with this also. The last one, use of solar energy in water purifier and also in distillation, that we have done with our students in
re-accreditation. How many students are there for this solar energy?
26
students.
Going on, public administration institute is there, where we have taken the students there.
No. She's asking something else. We don't have in the college. We are in talks with the state government, you know, because of the costly venture. So we are
planning. Energy can be used for all purposes. Once you get the
Yeah.
students, parents.
They have taken, madam. They have wasted. Time is up. Business.
First of all, I feel like we, on behalf of the college, to the founder of the, this college, late Mahendra. She came from the south, she established this college and accredited this college school.
Where we are sitting here, this was a small building known as some Ranchi, and only these much students and the teachers founded this college in 1947. These are the founders, Bhanumati Bishar Madam, A.V. Davis Madam, K.V. Sahai Sir, M.S. Rao Sir, S.M. Ganguly, Hemen Ganguly, Suresh Prasad, and M.S. Devani Sir. Next. You know, this is our logo and the vision is the same, Kansuma Jyotirgam Gamaya, lead me from darkness to light, and these are the pursuit of academic excellence. I hope you might have already read it, it's re-accreditation. Next. In the beginning, this college was affiliated to Patna University in 1951. Then Bihar University emerged from Patna University and we were affiliated to, in 1957, to Bihar University. Ranchi University established in 1916 and naturally we came with the Ranchi University. So we must say that this college is older than Ranchi University ever. UGC recognition we got in 2F and 12 in 1987, and the college was converted from the college teaching UG degree to PG by the UGC. For the first time in whole Jharkhand, it was the first college, first constituent college that we opted for NAAC. We were the first. Sanjeevir Minority College was the first. And in constituent college, we were the first college to opt for it. And we got the result on 3rd May 2000 in B+. Then we got the recognition of NCT for B.Ed teaching of 1 year earlier, it was in 2005. Then we applied for autonomy and autonomous college and CP also we couldn't get that time, but we got autonomous certificate in November 2011. So we started teaching from 2012. Again, when the NCT started 2 year BA course, then we got again recognition in 2015. We regularly upload our ASH total data as per government norms, and the latest one is 2015-16, the certificate is there. This is the second cycle. In between, some things happened. We couldn't prepare for the second cycle, so we are late. Sorry for it, because there were reasons. And at last, this day has come. Thank you. Next.
So, 2004 was our previous year.
Yeah. And
what was the reason?
In 2011, we had prepared everything, even for CP and for this this one, second cycle. But I was transferred from this college, so I went to another college later on, and so. The professor in charge, she might couldn't take care and another thing. Then I came back, then I applied for the construction of the new building. As you see, the building was very small there. And all my colleagues told me after the construction is done, then ma'am, you do. So it took 3, 4, 5 years, madam. That's why the reaching. So we can't, due to the grade only, this was the temptation that a building should be there properly. That's why. They requested and I agreed.
And this is our structure of GB. Dr. K.K. Nag, he was the vice chancellor of 3 universities in Bihar and Jharkhand, and is a famous environmentalist here. And he is the chairperson of a green audit. So under him, it runs everything. Right now, I'm sorry to say, he won't be able to join our lunch because he's out of station. He has some Delhi or something like that.
You can skip this line. You have seen this, no?
Yeah, I think you have seen it. I have seen it.
Then Raju Chatana, one thing is, 1 minute. The university representative, S.A. Gupta, he has retired. So he won't be coming here. Seema Seema, she was not able to come from Kerala. She is our UGC nominee representative. So she will not be here. Next. This is the management structure of the statutory body, you know, Board of Studies. Gets approval from Academic Council for academic thing, then goes to GB, like everywhere. Then there is one unit of examination cell, quite separate in the left wing. It is completely examination section.
and the finance committee and IQSC for all overall development. It is very functional. IQSC will decide according to it. Next. This is the day-to-day management. For day-to-day management, I have been authorized to do everything, academic members with heads of the departments and deans and other faculty members. For examination, there is controller of examination, deputy controller of examination, there is a whole team of data interpreter and everybody, they report to me. And their extracurricular, there are lots of directory. Nothing can be done with madam. She will give all the fees to them.
Not now.
So there is a directory. Everywhere, every year, we publish directory.
Printed booklet and distribute among the students and teachers also. So they see what are the committees are, to whom they should go with the phone number of the faculty. The financial members, my attorneys are dealt with the bursar and the committee. And here, they don't like the bursar also.
Is there any ceiling? Is there any ceiling? Or every check has to be signed on both?
Both.
Every check?
Both. Anything.
Even less than 1,000?
Huh. As per the university rule. Even the hostel is running, the bursar 1, we get 2 bursars, bursar 1, bursar 2. For even hostel is running and maintenance is doing, that is also signed by the bursar 1 and myself. And the other expenditure, and we don't have any financial account for the nominee. All the fees, all the revenues, go to account there that is dealt by the registrar and the finance of the university. We write to them, we need this much as per the budget and the amount, and they release this amount.
No press.
And then we can
do it.
You are now an autonomous college.
After, no financial autonomy, madam. This is because we are constituent autonomous college. Constituent, not private. So we are under the control of the university. It is up to them. But for the last 1-2 years, they are giving much money for NAAC preparation or all those things. We are the king of. And then the government is giving money. The salary, the area, the development work, the rupee fund got from UGC also, from government also, from MLA also, MP also. And for administrative support, the routine work, whether class are going or not, or everything, whether cleanliness is there. I have 2 professors in charge. You say vice principal at both blocks. One is Professor Meena Sahib and one is Ms. Meena. Meena belongs to this arts block and Meena Sahib is for the science. Next. The total land area is 12.35 acres. This where we are sitting is 2.10 or 15, and that science block that is 10.10, something like this. The science and commerce block campus areas is 10.10 and the arts block is 2.25. Arts block built up area is this much. 6,944.60 square meters, and science and commerce block building there is 13,554. Still the construction work is going on. The auditorium was here, but it is old, it has been demolished. The construction work has been started and the staff quarter is going to be renovated. This arts block, old building has started renovation. Science block, the government has given 13 crore to us as per my project. I sent the master plan and they have planned. One lift is being installed by them here. So these are the buildings, old building, new building, arts block, staff pattern. You might have seen because I have quoted in the SSR also, the names of them. Just for to look at classrooms in new building, this one we have for two two videographers, one for that plus one for that.
Two needs.
So
two
I lost.
Right side.
It was not in a shape. It was inside a shabby condition, not good condition. So it has been demolished and about the with the amount of 4.7 crore. Well, fund is for the term of 675 students is realized.
So presently you don't have an opportunity?
No, there is one in science block. We have everything 2-2-2-2 for both the students. If they want to organize there, if they want to organize there.
It how far is it? How far is it from here?
There was a chalk, you might have seen.
Three meters.
Five minutes. If jump is not 5 minutes. Within 5 minutes we go there.
Five minutes.
Okay. There are 6 or 7 buildings or malls in between and the building. Next. This is the new building as you show, and that is it is also going to be renovated. This was earlier I got Women's Studies Center. Now it is over and it was the university took it from me. And I was saying they grabbed it. I was talking to you. And but we use it as remedial coaching classes, tutorial classes. Now it is also going to be renovated. And now this is the hostel of the science block and this is the playground. Next. This is science block building. It was constructed in 1975. Right now renovation work is also going there.
from the government. Bhavan Nirman Nigam does everything. And the right side is separate vocational building where FOD and CND is functioning there. Below left side is B.Ed. building, and this is our wooden indoor court that we fund we got from UGC for sports infrastructure development, and now we are using it, madam, as multi-purpose hall. Because the games, it goes on not daily, so sometimes when we have to use some program, we conduct it here. We take it out outside and the carpet is there. Yes, it is there. And this was also.
Table tennis. What are the games?
Table tennis.
Yes.
The tile and everything tournament at our house due to this one. Mm-hmm. So this is our plan. Next, this is a band. It is our branch. Ranchi Women's College branch in the campus for us. It is since long, left side. The right side is our playground. It is in the science block. This bank is also in the science block. And this is the zinc. It was also done with the help of the UGC fund, this zinc. And this is the spectators gallery in that ground. It was also done from the UGC fund. Next. These are the programs. 48 programs we have. After we submitted the SSR, I think three have been added. One was yoga that we started after submission in the classes. It was approved by the university also, the
UG
course.
Program.
Certificate. The university has asked us to start PG program in yoga now, in all the colleges. But we have certificate, we have started, and it was approved by our academic council, university's academic council, and university GB. If any program we start, it is to be approved by the academic council and GB of the university. So it takes 6 months or 1 year. Besides it, two PG vocational courses this year we have started in fashion designing on the demand of the students, and clinical nutrition and dietetics. That is very much in demand. And almost all hospitals, not only Ranchi of Jharkhand, where we go, we find our students, they get job there immediately. So it is need-based also.
These are now started from
this session, July.
All the three, yoga and these two.
No, July is when yoga started last year, after Shabha. That was
in January. It started in January 2017. Mm-hmm. It's a 6 months UGC
course. It's been allotted by the university. They allotted, yes, 6. And besides, eight colleges, that all the girls should be trained in martial arts. So we took the help of DCP, and there is one IG Priya Dubey, because they have the trained persons. So we connected them, and luckily one of our alumni, APS Sandhya Mehta, was in the charge of this one, and she sent 5-6 trainers every day. They come here and they train martial art, kata, martial art, everything they have been trained. And Dr. Sushma Das Guru, Lieutenant Sushma Das Guru, who was our NCC officer, she was trained. She is taking care of all these things. So now the student, but this is not a course. This is training for the students, every student. So they are being trained everywhere. Later on, if you can have the time, I can show you the videos. So these are, madam, these are the PG, 10 PG from early. These two have been added this year. Undergraduate self-financing, there are 6. Biotechnology, computer application, information technology, business admission, clinical nutrition, dietetics, and fashion designing. And the girls of fashion designing have done this Fulkari, this one Fulkari, na?
The quality on the
road. And they have done in their own way. So they do it, they train it. And there is one professional BA course, 2 years from NCC College. These are the certificate courses. In 2013, we signed MOU with TIS, Tata Institute of Social Science, because under NUSST. And they were giving the certificate courses of these 7. About 300 some every year students are registered. But I think 150 or 160, they continue. And they get the result also, so they are getting 2 degrees, one from the Ranchi University of BA/BSc BCom, and one from the Tata Institute Social Science Certificate. These certificates, they carry on this one. So this year, it was continued till last year. This year, the government has taken it, this responsibility as Kaushal Vikas, under Kaushal Vikas. And now, on 16th, they launched the first this pilot program in our college here. And we are going to do it again for the next 5 years, No. FNL, it was under NUCC, the students didn't have to pay anything. Everything was
we got the trainers, motivators from Tata Institute of Social Sciences. They trained as motivator my 11 teachers here also. And this time the government has done the MOU that they will pay to TIS. And out of that 15% for the using the venue of the college and some 10% something for the electricity, this will give to our students. So we are not paying, we are getting incentive. They are getting free, our students are getting free. As per the government policy, it is there. Earlier we had done at ourselves since 2013. One certificate course, as I told you guys, there from the college side. So it is paid. This is paid. Till earlier they used to take 50 or 60 madam. But they all of them couldn't continue. And I must say with pride that three or four colleges in Ranchi, and this yoga course is paid. And this yoga course is not for our student only. We have decided and we are implementing the ladies of suburb area down there, our passed on to students, alumni also can come. And this time government has also given instruction that these certificate courses should be for free for all those who are willing, girls only, who are willing to come, passed out, failed, plucked, discontinued like this, or ladies from
courses are
then one and then 3 to 6, two times a week.
So 10 to 1 means the regular students cannot take.
That's why for the morning hour, no, from 10 to 11 they give, then they go for the classes, and from 11 to 1 other students go, and in the 3
they
to 6
take in there.
In the classes for like this. And besides it, and competitive examinations, and every year 20, 30, 40 students join bank services, either provisional officer, or clerk, or something like that. So that is our innovative effort for the students. Next. This is undergraduate. Honours. We have honours courses. In Bengali, this is alphabetically, Bengali, Technic, Chemistry, 3 years course. And choice-based credit system have been implemented in PG. And we are going to implement it from the next year because we have to prepare something for about some courses. So computer economics, English, geography, Hindi, history, home science, mathematics, music, philosophy, physics, political science, psychology, Sanskrit, sociology, Urdu, geology, and there is tribal regional languages, the local languages here. These are Nagpuri, Mundari, Kortha, Kurmali, Panchparaniya. We had Kuduk also, you might be knowing Kuduk. But nowadays, we have no teacher of Kuduk. So we have stopped it. When we will get the teacher, we will start Kuduk.
So you have students for all?
It is 40-40. 40. 40-40. But it never
fails. There is no.
The same very situation in Sanskrit also, madam, these days. Mm-hmm. Philosophy and Sanskrit also. The students are decreasing.
Why?
We have a state government reservation policy according to which 26% have been seats, have been in every each class, have been reserved for the scheduled tribes. 10% for scheduled caste. And for OBC, 8% for BC1 and 6% for BC2 and 50% open for all, merit. Be it SC, SC, OP, general, NEP. So this is the social profile. The SC is the left side, 14, it was bit better, then it was almost same, but last year it was decreased. What is the reason? I don't know, maybe they are going outside or something, but it has been decreased. This is honestly my opinion. This is the ST. ST is almost very high. Even in our general seat, merit seat, they grab so many seats, they are very good at the studies.
And UG courses, they are doing science economics.
That for competitive examination, everybody is running after that. Mm-hmm. History, economics, and politics.
Not sociology.
Sociology was also, but nowadays I have lost that note.
And English?
English and geology. Geology, English commerce is hot cake. 90% goes the geology and English and
MA in English.
English also. PG English also, UG English also. And geology also. And commerce also, commerce. That's why we increase the seat. Nowadays there is one good thing. The government has given the instruction for GER, gross enrollment ratio. So take admission, don't return anybody, take the admission. So you make for arrangement for the second shift, two sections. I will give you net qualified teachers and they are giving us net qualified teachers. So last time we started it, we got 4 lakh because only 17 teachers we started. Where there are sanctioned posts that are not filled up properly, we appoint that net qualified teachers according to the list prepared by the university. But we have an instruction that we have to take ST first, teacher, then is the NOPC pension.
And how much are they paid?
Billing is there for all of them.
That list is approved by the university. These temporary teachers also list is approved by the university.
The list is there, if you want to register.
No, it's approved by the university.
Yes, yes, they sent it. They prepared it. Okay. Actually, they conducted interview and then they prepared the list and they sent it.
Okay.
And our BA teachers, they are getting almost 40,000 per month, all 16 teachers. And in our vocational courses, there are 6 vocational courses, they are getting 20,000 or 25,000 per month, fixed. This is in next. This is the number of students. SC 669 ST, this one OPC General 7909. And the number of teachers, permanent teacher, 89 we have. Our sanctioned seats is 119.
Is 25% reservation for tribal students. So,
now this is the number of teachers.
They have a lot of students applying and giving very good percentages.
And this is the number of teachers, permanent teacher 89, and full time contractual teacher in vocational courses B8, they are 31. They are being fixed 25,000 and 30,000, 40,000. And these are the guest faculty that we have hired, net qualified also and retired teacher also, these 35 in total. So the total number is 155. Our sanction post was 119. We have tried to appoint them to make up this and even more, because in the PG courses, where PG is running, the sanction seats are lesser. So if the head is telling, we are appointing them on their recommendation, so that the study may go on, the teaching learning may go on smoothly. So the teacher and student ratio accordingly is 1 to 51.
Yeah, so this student teacher ratio, 1 is 51, is for overall or for UG?
Overall. UG and UG. UG. According to 7909. That if we can calculate
the recommendation for STR for UG and PG would be different.
No,
Same reservation policy. Third grade 29 and 30 grade 4 59 in temporary contractual 22 21 so altogether we are 102 in the college. Next, waiting for the grade of the neck, then they will do some. So we are waiting for it, and development of infrastructure as per university level we want to it, because then we have plenty of land in science block. Here we are going to construct more things, here we are going to construct more. So we are, this is also it. I must introduce Radhik Chadha, is a member of GB also, madam, and he is in IQSE also. And he helps us in all this project. Everything has been done by them. Next. This is in of last 1 year, the salient features what we did, NAAC workshop. We conducted, I myself conducted NAAC workshop for all the colleges of this place, Ranchi University only. They came. Then we conducted a book fair on the campus of science block of 10 days. Because the students' book fair is conducted, and the girls, they hesitate in going to other places. So I decided, I took the help of two persons, two sponsored, and I conducted in our campus. This was a new thing. And martial art training, as you told you, yoga training, and Basant also. The girls of my college are very good in cultural program. They win prizes at youth festival also, journal and etc. And the governor, loaded this. And one day we started the workshop, and I told, while we were teaching and getting it downloaded, I told one student, just put. And within 5 minutes, you can't believe, some policemen came in the hall, that hall was there. So what happened, Joseph, sorry, it is just for a trial. And it was to convince the girls, if you are in trouble, the police will come. And the police, traffic SP and the general police, they are very supportive to us. So it has been done for traffic rule is done by the traffic SSP of this area. He comes here and there is a mall here. He told him and we distributed helmets to all of the students who are coming who don't have the helmet. Still two boxes haven't kept and we distributed it in class and we trained them. Then youth exchange program. One BBA department did it this year. They went to Pune Management of Institute and their group came here and they did it this time here. They went for 3 days there and they also came for 3 days. Then cashless transaction workshops were done because government has announced for cashless.
Invitation
to
foreign delegates.
Yeah. Oh, I forget it. Yeah. Yeah. There was Sahaj Yogdhara, my vice chancellor told me there is a group too who is coming to Ranchi and they are interested to give their cultural and they want for mental peace and art of living through Sahaj Yogdhara and they will present their cultural program so to motivate the students. So he asked me, among all the 30-40 colleges of Ranchi University, he asked me and we conducted it. You will see the picture of that one and they excellently well and it inculcated our traditional values and art of living and everything in our students also, so we conducted in that one. Yeah, youth exchange, invitation to foreign delegates. Another foreign delegate, one member was invited from USF, from fashion design. To the university, I told him,
direct
account is there, actually. And every revenue will go. Even I send newspapers, it will go to that. Even if somebody is giving some money to the college or anything wants to help, it will go to the account. Then we write, there was this person and you just gave me the invitation.
This is a very great
invitation.
Yeah.
Yes. We have to very happy. The government is very supportive this time. They are giving so many. I told that 13 crore they have given and the construction work is going well in Bhavan Nirman Nigam. But university is also supportive for last 6 months or 1 year. They are also giving us some things. And we are getting funds from groups of our teachers. We have started teaching. And then he told one day in a function, okay, this is not for you, this is for the colleges also. And then I sent the bills, so I got 4 lakh right now. So, but it is being done. This is the policy here.
Yeah.
Yes, sure.
Then we can get general. Then after you are given to general category, if some SC students show up, what you will do?
Pardon, sir?
No, if the SC seats are not filled and you are given it to general category.
We don't give direct to them. We just again call in the newspapers if some SC seats are vacant, some SC seats are vacant. If you want to apply again, after that supplementary exemption they come and if he still it is vacant then we give to the SST vice versa, if there is no candidate in the list then we give to OBC, BC1 and BC2 and still if they have no candidates, but it, rarely it happens because the seats are filled by the OBC.
Your official list are drawn once or repeat?
No, repeatedly sir.
Repeatedly. My question then is, in case you are given it to general category, and after some time,
I would like to clear this point. I have understood your point. There are no more forms. The forms that have been applied.
One or two or some comes. So we give chance to them also if SC is still, because we have the liberty. The principal has been given liberty from the academic council also, our also and university also, to increase 5% seat in such cases. We have taken the approval from them in such cases.
That's what, you know, because in our state, SC seats are not filled.
You have to fill it, but
when
they come,
if an SC student has also the same merit of a general candidate,
then it comes in merit. Then it comes in merit. Then it comes in merit. But if she is below poverty line, she gets the benefit of fee exemption. And besides these, we have some other categories. These are sanctioned seats. Again,
we are overhauling the old building. Then in the front, we have
that plan. I will tell you. I will tell them, sir. Fine. Thank you.
When I entered, there are a lot of parking problems here. So we are putting in the entrance, we are putting the parking below the ground. Above, we have a nice plaza.
This is in the plan.
And on one corner, we'll have a student's center and a cafeteria. But you will not see vehicles going all over the place, the road straight below, under 2 meters. So the front campus will look totally changed in 3-4 months. Then in the science block, we are working in the student section, cafeteria, then we are working on the entrance block,
entrance
plaza, visitor's lounge. So those things have all started now.
He's a civil engineer?
I'm an architect.
No, architect.
I'm at my own consultancy. I'm also a
he was helpful in getting the DPR name, the projects and all that, and getting the sanction by the Jharkhand government.
Thank you.
Next, this is yoga certificate course. Next, this is youth exchange program of two teams. Yes, this is the placement chart. Which year, which company in 2013, one company came for 3 and 14, 15, 16 just gradually increasing.
What is the CTC?
City also. It has been kept in all the departments.
They have kept 16 papers in PG course.
Besides this, this is the soft skill.
And 4 papers in each semester. And this time we have offered for the elective also. And the elective starts from the second semester.
Second semester.
MA first year. Yeah. MA first year only. And all semester have got 3 theory paper and 1 practical paper. And in the last semester we have 2 theory. And out of that, 1 is the core course. If everyone has got 2, 1 is the elective course. And 1 is project and 1 is the practical. So we have 2 practical oriented courses in the last semester. They take only 1 specialization they take, and they will choose the paper from those specializations.
That is elective given by the elective.
Electives are 4 electives.
Mm, they have to know. Universities they will from next time they are going to choose.
So out of 4 they have to take 1.
Yeah. Yeah. 4 papers are there. Like first semester they have got 3 theory paper. Out of that, 1 is the foundation course in all semesters. Courses, 2 are the core courses, 1 is the core practical. Second semester we have got 2 core courses, 1 elective theory and 1 practical core courses. Theory is 1 elective there, then in the second semester we have got 1 elective and third semester also 1 elective, fourth semester 2 electives.
Okay, madam, you can say of curriculum of your UG courses.
Generalized. We major, we go everywhere. If some department wants it to change, or a lot of want to go
generally to science subjects or social science subjects. Generally, these course reasons are made by the science
groups. Like home science change, history change, history incorporated Gandhian thoughts or something, some portion of the Jharkhand like this, and other subjects also. Science also. Students are in the final year, they fill it, they put it. We take the feedback from the alumni also and from these stakeholders also, societies at the points that we do in. And the admission system is there, and I have already told about the reservations. Next. Cutting to the students' teaching.
Yes,
next. Teaching learning process. We have started teaching for the last 3 or 4 years through LCD projectors and smart class. Smart class we have started from last year. LCD projectors are since long. We have altogether 7 LCD projectors in the college and 7 smart classes. 1 is there and 6 is there. And every teacher is, even Hindi, Godan, they show it first, then they talk. In English also, in all those things, they show it. Geography, they are using it every week, 2 or 3 classes there. Next, in the library, and all the teachers are being member. Excel has started on 16 from this. Persons are, 100% section post, PhDs, and in the profile we have corrected it is there, and the college has appointed, the teachers was there already, how many net qualified, how many contractual is there, and permanent faculty members are appointed by JPSC here, and on the instruction of the government, we don't have that power, only contractual we can do it as per the list of the university, and computer literacy, TOT, it is being done. And women's studies, our 5 or 6 teachers have been trained in women managers in higher education under TUT in Kalyan University, Rao Kela, BHU also, we have been there, Puru Chitra, they have been here. Next. Net qualified, I told ki they are there. Recharge, teacher recharge programs through refresher, orientation, seminar, conference, it is going on. Interdisciplinary program, biotechnology is done by botany, those who can do. Like there was a seminar done by Green Audit, Geography, Botany, Chemistry. Next.
evaluation process is going on here, as I told you.
Results are declared by you all only.
How many days? It is if the teacher who is examining and doesn't return on time, then we
Automation is there.
And the barcoded answer sheets are there.
Digitized evaluation.
And we support students. Suppose some student has got the result and says not
sure. Examinations, levels, and the question papers are prepared yourself or by the university?
No, we sent it to the other universities. The subsidiary are settled in the Ranchi from the teachers of Ranchi University, but others are the honors papers are sent to other Vinoba Bhave University, Kolhapur University.
The honors degree is given or passports?
Honors.
We don't have passports, but honors.
Earlier we had
honors. And honors is decided at the first semester or the fifth semester?
The final, after final exam.
Economics,
political science,
sociology.
So which is her honors subject. Suppose she opts for economics, yeah. She has a two sub-C. Yeah. So economics honors papers has more papers that and that only honors is counted in the honors thing. The subsidiary marks are not counted.
It means honors is decided at the first semester.
And some students come to me that I'm not popping up with
it means some sort of honors and like this.
Yes, like that. From day one they know I'm this honors, I have these two subjects.
Yeah.
I didn't get to
at the time of applying also they apply in six, two or three and in whichever one to get next. Student performance learning outcomes are effective.
Yes,
the dropout rate is very good, very lesser here because the mentor-mentee system is practiced. And the group of students are with the teachers, they take care, personal cares also. And we have some case studies, I have mentioned in SSR also that how we helped it in some very typical situations. We allotted hostel for them, special care, and they are continuing, otherwise they could have dropped. That's why drop rate is very less. Special care is here. Next. Research consultancy and accession. The research cell is there.
But some of the research guides are there in the college.
Yes. Yeah. But they have to get registration at the university. As per university. Yeah. But they are teaching and the numbers is there. The profile is ready. How many teachers are guides and how many students are registered. And last year university gave me the recognition of the research center also. And we have made a separate room for research center with 5 computers, Wi-Fi, everything, printer for their supporting them. So they can go near, it is adjacent to the library, they can continue their research.
Is it their research supervisors or not?
The coursework is very essential, so they call their students also and they do here.
The coursework is run in the PG.
But they come here also for support of library and all those things because the teacher belongs to my college, so we have given this liberty. You can call them if they want some support from the computer, literature, Wi-Fi or books they can use. Yeah.
And your teachers take students from outside also for PhD?
Yes.
Not only your students?
No. Anywhere. From anywhere they come.
From anywhere.
It can be a male or a female.
Limits have been set by the university for professors and for leaders and people. How much they can do.
Okay. Next.
And these are, we have done the collaboration for our research works. In the last line, I am with Tata Steel Company, Ghato, Vishnu, BIT, Mishra, Mekan Rajesh.
How do they help you?
They go for labs, for testing, for books, for library, for the Tassar, FDC, ND, they go there. Usha Martin, the students of CE and IT go there. For on the job training, they go there. In vacations, they go for the training. They help support us.
They do the work there.
Mm-hmm. And two teachers, they took the sabbatical leave. Smita Linda went to Nehru. And one music, she has gone to Bhagalpur University. The former one took sabbatical leave of 2 years. And she came back, completed. And she is still on sabbatical
leave. There is provision of
singing came back. That is what I'm asking.
Is it there in the Central University?
Yeah, there, it is there in Central University.
Okay, Central University has it.
Next. 10 minor research projects and 1 major research project sanctioned by UGC, what 29,57,000.
During this last 5 last years?
Yes. Yes.
During the last 5 years.
Next. We have this research facility, about 37 faculty members of 17 departments. They are supervisors here. One research center is there, as I already told you, the university has given the recognition letter also. Equipment is there, Wi-Fi is there, in both blocks Wi-Fi of 3 types. We have the Jio also, we have the Western also. So for Wi-Fi,
UG teachers can also become research supervisors.
Yes,
UG teachers.
Yeah, they can do it. Here they can do it. Yes, we can do it.
But the department should get recognition, isn't it? The department should get recognition.
Department, PG department?
No, no, UG department.
Teachers can get recognition.
Not the department, the individual teachers.
Individual teachers.
Because university is the controlling one. They take an entrance exam for the PhD.
And a number of teachers on the board of studies of university.
People selected, then they select their guys.
Next.
The students are allowed to attend seminars. So does the college facilitate them in any way?
Facilitate?
I mean, how their amount students are allowed to attend the seminar.
Suppose Ranchi University, any department is conducting something and they give invitation that they are on any subject, economics or even ATI, the government training center. The whole students, teachers that go there and give two or attendance for them.
Suppose it is outside Ranchi.
Outside.
Then
they go.
You pay them.
Yes, yes. And for Science Congress also we do.
We
support them. Yes, we support. It is in the fees too. Even for it, for excursion, it is in the fees. Next, 37. As I told,
UPVs, that is via university.
Via university. We send it to the university. They go on this all these things. Then they send. We have to, so much students are going and
because we see the students attend seminar, they are research scholars or they are
UG students also can.
Just to make them research interested in doing. They should join, go and attend and see how to go for it. That's why they said.
Can you send me some data that how many students have attended, how many seminars in last year?
Yeah, sure.
Because these are general
statements. Yeah, I will say. In departments also you can ask, they will give in department. If you will just think now, they will give you that. They have prepared it.
Data is there in the hard copy.
So but they will give in the department also. They are prepared. This is the research publications and awards, madam.
Yeah.
Our 13 teachers, they have been on this one, Google Research Scholar site. You can get it. But I have also got printed. Latika Ayana Pohaska? This is also. So these are there. The Google search. High NSS program officer, she got National Young Leaders Awards in 2017. And myself, I got some awards. I'm the member of Ranchi University, who's our general council also, senate member, syndicate member, some of the teachers. One of my teachers was senate member till last year. Next.
Any of your teachers are in the BOS of the university?
So many in other autonomous colleges also and university also. I think 10, 12 they are. Consultancy. There is one deep sea Canada. And this year they are doing, I just got mail also. So every year they invite our teachers of CND and the students. Actually, the mentally retarded, differently abled students, they are in the NGO, the central government, and they conduct sports and so many programs, and they invite my students for 3-4 days. And they prepare their diet chart. In turn, they gave a very minimum, but they gave the amount. We don't take that amount from them, neither from the teachers, nor the because it's very minimum amount, but we are happy that they are being paid, that they are supporting. So this is one, in deep shape. Even they are inviting for the program Dipshika. Right now also the mail has come.
And some faculty members of psychology department, they police department, when they go for any appointment, they call every time they call.
You have a very good rapport with the civic administration.
Yes,
that is all these things are.
Yes, yes, they support us every month. The local
professional consultancy is there by the college.
Yes.
How much have you earned through that?
No, we have not taken any amount because the amount they get.
No, that is not consultancy. Then
it's not consultancy.
That is not consultancy.
You can tell, but they know, but they are asked.
Next.
Okay, next.
This is the extension activities and institutional social responsibility. Why we will be going there, madam? We will show you that they have this
3 NSS units.
Yeah, yeah. 3 NSS, 100 each. They are doing excellently well.
After NCC?
NCC is there, one unit. Lieutenant Sushma Das Guru was there, but there is an age limit in the NCC. So she has obtained that age. So next one has been appointed as caretaker now. She will go on training also. They adopt villages and some areas every year. And the most important thing is, on the recommendation of my team, a report sent to the DC, everyone, in one area that was slum area here, Hatma Basti, there was a school, primary and middle school, but no, it was closed, no teacher was there. And there were no hospitals or health checkup point. We wrote the department library also, total 40 CCTV cameras are there, arts block, science block. And this is new biometric attendance is going on for the last 2-3 years. Yeah.
What time do they come in the morning?
Just today I thought about
it. It's a college is from 10:30 to 4:30.
10:30 to 4:30.
And they can do the attendance by 11:30.
This is for the staff or?
Everyone. I too, my teachers also.
Not teachers.
Not the staff. Not to students. Not to students. We can't do for the students because 7,000 students are there, madam. They will be in the line for this one.
So how many machines you have?
Huh?
How many machines?
3 machines are there. One is here, 2 are there. For vocational separate, for permanent separate.
Yes. Next.
Maintenance is done.
AMC is there.
Huh?
AMC is
done. Yeah, AMC is done. AMC is done 3-4 for the electric thing, for the CCTV, and for all those
things.
Computers also. AMC is done. It is for the last so many years. 7 years. Campus maintain. Next, students mentoring is done as I told you in some cases, and every year the credit goes to him on one of my staff and one the teacher. They encourage the students because online e-kalyan form are filled up by the government, and most of them were not available 2 years back. They were not available, but these people helped them, and last year we got this amount. That is 2,34,7,000 scholarship was given by the government. The data is already there to 3,272 OBC
STS. They helped the students for
online. And we invite all my computer operators of the college in that reading room and here, and they train them and do it. Because they can't pay themselves. Next. Next. Parent teacher meetings are conducted at intervals, and all the one new thing he has done, telegram, college telegram. Any news, any information, result, he sends to all my students, 7,900 students, through telegram. They need not come to see the website or the notice board. To teachers also, they get on their mobile telegram. He has evolved this.
So the telegram is
through the permanent staff or
no, he is contractual.
The examination.
University has allowed a system administration. 4-5 years back when we went for the automation, we requested them for this post and they allowed it. Now we use
it. All the information students are getting on their smartphones.
Yeah.
Students have smartphones.
Yes, everything. Most of them. Except even the BPL students are having. One BPL student is carrying one laptop also. I saw that. I asked him how to, he told my fiancé has given. Next. 65% UGC students move to PG courses, 1% PG students join MPhil. MPhil is not very popular here, and 2% for PhD. When students are run in various courses because it's regularly evaluated by the mid-semester, which is assignment given to us. Next. Participation, being all the students of the committees, encourage them. Next. Next.
Next.
Next.
Next.
Next. Financial management, as I told, we take money from everyone. The RUSA gives us, the government gives us. from MLA, MP, the local
college, the faculty members, if they want to do PhD, any seed money or something
like that. Yeah. That is no provision of the seed. The university doesn't allow it. It can have also no provision. For participation,
how often IQAC
meets? Madam, it happens sometimes 5 or 6 times in the year. Because exigency appears for this, like this NAAC meeting was going on, so we have to include all at the IQAC for the decision, for the proposals, inviting for IDP, RUSA IDP, Institutional Development Plan, we invited you.
So the IQA has been submitted?
Yes, it's there. I'll show you when you come to the IQAC. It's there on the website also, submitted.
Next.
For 16-17.
Environmental consistency, we are throwing it as you know, we have the green audit, very active green audit. Next. 1 minute. Hi. Next. Innovations. Next, I will give you all the sites. I think it's 4 people. Yeah. 4. Next. Next. Jharkhand Cricket Association. They have selected Ranchi Women's College as the centerpiece of women being of Jharkhand Cricket Association. And they have nominated me as the vice president. So all the tournaments of women cricket of Jharkhand, it is conducting in my area. This is a good thing. So my students are also over there. Next, best practices. So should I read up? Everything is the same thing, madam.
Yeah.
Next.
Anyway, you will give us a copy of this.
Yeah. Like tea or coffee?
Yes. Two questions I have.
Yeah.
One is that delay in the second phase of NAAC assessment. You were not there.
We have already prepared, submitted something 11, then I was transferred. When I came back again to this college, then I again told that we should continue. By that time, I had applied for this building and some buildings. We got the fund of 1 crore, 2 crore something. It has started construction, so my colleagues told me, if you invite the NAAC after the construction. Mm-hmm. It was completed in 14 or 15 December, no? 15 December. Mm-hmm. Then, this was the
You could have put some in your SSR also, as an idea so of...
By that time, we couldn't do it, but later on when I submitted it, so I told them, I will show them my supplementary, I hard copy, then I could prepare it, later on. This is the reason.
Computer lab
there
in the
arts. Computer lab is here, there in the library. There is of 20.
How many computers are there?
20 is for the surfing, and for staff working is different.
Students also use
computer. That 20 is for the students. There is 5 for teachers in that research center, and there are BBL lab, computer lab of computer science, and of him. Information technology, separate computer lab, BBA separate computer lab.
That is the science building.
Science block. And for everyone who wants to, even faculty, some of the faculty go for the learning, computer literacy. There are a small lab for anyone who wants to. If they want the total course, they have to pay 1,000 rupees, Samita, something.
Totally, how many computers do you have? Totally.
It depends on how many computers do you have? 150.
25 are here and rest of
them
are in the science
building. More earlier, madam. In office, in every office it is there. In examination, it is here. It is in all departments, laptops
are there.
They are
members of the IQAC. They are members of the IQAC.
They are members yes. of the IQAC. He is our college doctor also. I told him, member of IQAC. And she is Dr. Icha Burak. She is a member from the society. We have to say she passed
alumni.
From IC.
And she is an alumni also. She is the president of the alumni
so
association.
So, as per norm, she is also, madam. Dr.
IQAC member, she's present because you have to.
Please sit.
And she conducted a very large.
She was a national seminar
on biotechnology. I am from the forest department.
From the field of
botany.
Minister is engaging some classes. And some are IQAC and IAS, they are coaching for the competitive. It is registered.
The examination duty is.
Who sets the examination?
Okay, only one. Or one valuation.
Sarah,
single valuation.
The center, it goes to the center.
Single valuation. For PG also single.
In commerce we distribute because the number is very much, sir. And it
no, I'm asking whether
single. Yes, yes, single. Single batch.
Single. It's a single batch.
So madam, you have mentioned you want to make this a women's university in the future. Do you have any specific plans for that? For that women's university?
I have that plan.
Is there any women's university in the state?
Yes,
of
yes, yes. In the state Jharkhand it is there.
Is there?
It is there in Jamshedpur. Jamshedpur Women's College has been announced into a and another university has been in Ranchi College. The RUSA and government has declared for the university. Now they ask proposal from me. I am the third one to submit it. That's right. And I have decided to, first of all, for the construction, 7-story or 8-story constructions everywhere, separate departments, every department should be separate, not like this. And offices. And for new teachers, new subjects,
For teachers, you will be staffing.
Yeah, it is a different staffing of some departments. In some philosophy, TRL, it is there.
No,
but
no,
some of
is
the
future. Future. Future.
In future, it will be separate one. Like university. Yeah. Like university. Separate department, separate staff room, separate common room for all the students. We are trying.
We also have an academic plan for the university.
Yeah, I am intending to go for some new subjects also. New relevant courses. As he asked about that one.
And an integrated course of 5 years.
Right,
that is,
I have not done, but I am just thinking
like physics
and
anything.
But it
is. And
in
the last NAAC also, you suggested something.
Lots of suggestions. The compliance is done. It is also ready. If you want to,
give us a copy of that compliance.
Yes, it is also ready, ma'am.
So one thing I want to know about the student diversity, right? Are you going to attract some students from the other states?
West Bengal, they come from the West Bengal. For fashion designing and some subjects, we have some students from Lucknow also, madam. They come here also.
Only perhaps this is 5% or 4%.
Very
few. Very few.
So how many students are there for fashion designing totally this year?
60 About 60 they are there in one year.
60. All the 60
Mm-hmm. For this profession,
last year,
1 year.
No, 3 years.
It's a 3 years. And last time I had to get permission from the Vice Chancellor to enhance seats in CMD and F2. Entrance we had to. Because they were coming in demanding for this. Then I wrote application with them now.
Any other colleges in Ranchi offer this fashion design?
Yeah, Marwadi.
Marwadi. How many colleges are there here?
15 under Ranchi University. And there are 3 autonomous. Ranchi College, our college and Marwadi.
Private, affiliated.
They are all
minority colleges.
They are also autonomous.
Three are autonomous, madam. Marwadi College is autonomous, constituent college like us, Ranchi College is not.
So Marwadi population is there in Ranchi?
No, not Marwadi population. Actually, it was founded.
So what is
when I came here.
No, I think
it is coming.
Okay.
Coloring is, you know,
It's not there. So we have to be honest.
Yeah, yeah.
We are toppers of the UG and PG. Do you have any student with special needs, the student with disability?
The analysis in Rukka Dam project, it is situated in Bariyatu.
So what are the parameters?
Impurities along which was in present in water, and sample was collected and it was analyzed there.
Impurities means you should read the spell out. What are impurities? Because it's logia, mercury,
aluminium, traces of aluminium.
Okay.
It's not a
construction.
It's not there. We have to use certain product which was sanctioned by university. And we will proceed that.
You did on what? You tell your
project? One of the projects taken up by the Department of Chemistry was on CBM, that is coal bed methane. Now we have a few coal mines like in Jharia, Jharkhand area, where there have been availability of coal bed methane, being eco-friendly, and because we want to have more fuel availabilities. Our students went to CMPTI, and there they frequented with it's in CMPTI Ranchi itself, is the headquarters here in Ranchi, where there is project going on CBM, that is coal bed methane, especially in the Jharia district, where already coal mines are there. So the students went and had an analysis done, the parameters they collected, and was the scope of CBM in Jharia.
How many students are there in PG post semester?
How many students are there?
PG post semester?
16.
PG post semester basis.
Yeah.
Parameters, madam, you check the door.
In CBM. Was the percentage of, was the feasibility of, because it's an initiation stage. So was the feasibility of coal bed methane there in and around Jharkhand? That's the parameters they worked on. And basically instrumentation too. What are the different instruments involved in finding out the percentage of CBM around coal fields? Existing coal mines. Thank you, sir.
In store solar energy in form of solar cells, and they have shown applications which students have also. They have done some experiments all over there, and we have some projects with this also. The last one, use of solar energy in water purifier and also in distillation, that we have done with our students in
university. How many students are there for this solar energy? 26.
Going on to public administration institute is there. We have to get the students there.
No. She's asking something.
Not in the college.
We don't have in the college. We are in talks with the state government, because of the costly venture. So we are
trying. Energy can be used for all purposes. Once you get the